Hello everybody, this is Gold League Gamer 1 and welcome back to Let's Play Yoshi's Woolly World. In this video, we're going to do the second half of World 5, starting with a little light snowfall. Here we go. Okay, we have a new badge called All You Can Eat Fire Watermelon. Let's give that a try. Alright, try it again. All right, what do we got here? Oh, almost. Oh, there's a pipe. It must lead to something. Yep, a yard spool. Okay, now it's, let's see, where are we going now? Oh, are we supposed to go down or something? No, I guess not. I'll see you back at this point. Okay, so back after getting that first yarn spool. Now, remember when we, remember that exclamation point by the three snowballs? Alright, well, I'm gonna show you in just a second. And, that something important that it leads to, because, Okay, see? Yeah, it leads to the first flower. We didn't realize it earlier. Alright, so now we're moving on. Okay, so you're supposed to hit the clouds up above to get further. All right. Alright, now I'm starting to understand the mechanic of this stage. Oh, we missed a flower. We didn't need a hover to get there. We could have done that. All right, we got a checkpoint. Doesn't matter. The checkpoint wasn't that far back. Whoa, Chop Rock. Hey. Ha. This is what happens when you pay close attention. All we got out of that was a bunch of gems and one stamp. Okay, looks like we got another, minigame. Mega Yoshi! Alright. Go forth, Mega Yoshi. Alright, we did it! And there's the last yarn spool, right up there. Okay. Oh, yep, and we only missed one yarn spool. Alright, we did it! 5-5 is done! And we got a bonus game, too. We only got 2 flowers and 4 yarn spools, or 13 stamps. How many points did we get this time? It was 1,150. On 5-6, up Shuttle Thread Pass. Here we go. Okay, I'm gonna keep the Magnetic Force badge intact. I think that's working for me like a charm. Alright, let's keep it going. And it leads to nowhere, or the door. We must keep going. Oh, whoa, what the heck? Wait a second. Now this is going to be like a big puzzle, in a way. Be in here. Oh, yarn spool. And that's the first one. Good. Oh, okay. Well, at least we managed to grab a yarn spool. Ooh, what's through here? Okay. Something. Okay, I totally missed that a while back. That string was very hard to find, so... Alright, so that is how you get the first flower. a checkpoint. Okay. Yeah, platform up here, but I gotta get hop back on again. All right, that. Okay, that is two flowers. Oh, okay, this leading somewhere? Oh, okay. So that's the other way you get the, where you get that, yarn spool. That's actually a tough one to get. When you think about it. Okay, we got two yarn spools down now. Get up, come on, get up there, thank you. Okay, that is, okay, flower number two. Ooh, there's another wind cloud right there. Now, let's see what's inside. It is... There's gonna be a lot of footage cuts for this stage alone. That is... Oh, okay. There's the... Over... Oh, my God. No. Okay, wait for the next one. Okay, here it comes. Ooh, is this finally gonna tell us we're moving on? Oh, yeah, looks like it. Oh, what's in these wind clouds right here? Just more gems. Ooh, one of them had a flower, and that's the last one of this stage. That means we're getting close to the end. That's a dead end, though. Alright, let's see what's in the other direction. Okay, we're supposed to go up from here. And this is the way out. Whew, thank goodness. That stage was so agonizing long and hard. I guess I'm just gonna have to wait and see how many footage cuts I'm gonna have for this one stage alone. Yeah, on to 5-7. This is Snowy Mountain Lift Tour. Here we go. Now, I meant what I said last time. I like the magnetic force, so I'm going to keep that one. There we go, now we can get on. I have no yarn balls to use. Thank goodness you respawn so I can keep trying. Oh. Thank you. the odds that one of the yarn spools or flowers ends up being that one winged cloud we were forced to pass up? What are the odds? Well, we're about to find out. Oh, we did not pass a flower. Good. Yarn spool number two, so there is a chance that we passed that first yarn spool was one of those wing clouds. There is a chance. Break it open with yarn balls? No, we can't. Okay, fine. Not gonna matter if you pass up a yarn spool or flower, because we already did. Checkpoint! Oh, now you give me a fire melon when I need one. Well, actually, it's a good thing, because we need it to progress. So, odds are that flower we saw, frozen in ice was probably flower number three, maybe. Not sure if that's correct, but it's a possibility. There's the yarn spool right over there. Can we get back to that platform? Ah, we made it. Thank goodness. And that's it for this stage. We got so lucky at the end. Oh, but and even more luck, we got a bonus game. Oh yeah, I forgot. Hey, what is the score? 700 points. Okay, now on to 5-8. This is Sniffberg the Unfeeling's Castle. Here we go. I think we'll go with higher defense this time. Alright. See how we can navigate this castle. Let's hope it's nothing like 5-6. Principle number one, well, obviously that would be. We found it like right away. Checkpoint! That's yarn spool number two! Alright. Well, we're doing well with yarn spools. Oh, there's a flower right up there. Got it. Oh, and it's number two. We missed flower number one. That shy guy blocking the pipe is... Oh, it leads to nothing. Go! Follow the pattern in which the cubes roll. And we missed one yarn spool. Okay, I see that flower, but I just don't know how to get to it. Oops, okay, well. Okay, that's a tough yarn spool to get, but I know I can get it. Ooh, okay. That's how you get to this flower. This is flower number three. Alright. Last yarn spool. Flower number four. Alright, oh, three more stamps. Oh, okay, we gotta be careful here. Hey, right, wait, get in the hole. Okay, and here's the boss door. You are getting on my nerves. Hey, you in the parka. Send this Yoshi back to the Ice Age. All right. Not getting the mechanic yet. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, maybe I do. Looks like it takes 3 successful yarn ball hits to do it, though. Okay. 1, 2. Oops, whoops. Get back here. Give me some more. Thank you. All right. This mechanic is like a hook bill in Yoshi's Island. One hit. Oh boy. Ice maces. Be bad news. Oh, thank you for not kicking them all at once. I would have been done for if you did that. Almost there. Okay. One more successful dumping the spikes and we've got this. The ice mace. All right, good. Okay, bring me some more shy guys. We have 3 flowers and 4 yarn spools and 10 stamps. A new power badge. What do we got this time? And a new world just opened up. Okay, and we'll go into the sixth world next time. But until then, this is Gold Glee Gamer 1. Later, folks.